What's up, everybody? Once again, it's Brand, Man, Sean, and we got some great news. They found Metro Boomin. And who is they, you might ask? They is a whole bunch of random people in the comment section of the What Happened to Metro Boomin video that I did. He's still working. He didn't retire. And of course, it's true. You can just Google Metro Boomin shows and see that the man has still been working. A few weeks ago, one of the homies was actually live streaming Metro Boomin while he was on stage from, I don't know, some concert. As a matter of fact, soon after Metro Boomin announced that he retired, Gucci Mane said that he was gonna give him a meal to get back into the game. And a few days later, I don't know whether he gave him a meal or not, but Metro Boomin and Gucci were working together. Gucci streamed it.
What, Metro?
This is a perfect time for me to be able to clarify the pull-out strategy for those of you who want to use it for yourself, because it had nothing to do with Metro Boomin retiring. I can't even speak for the man. I can't say for sure dude was just sitting in the room one day and said, you know what? I'ma pull out on these hoes. But the beauty is, this was not about his retirement at all. It doesn't even matter. For whatever reason somebody decides to lay low and chill, the fans still get the same effect. To keep it real, that's exactly how a lot of people win in marketing by mistake. There's a lot of things that people do with one intention or no intentions at all, but all of a sudden it just happens to be this great marketing moment that just works for them. Think about 21 Savage when he said, it's a knife. He was just being him, he was being real, telling the truth. For whatever reason, people who ain't from Atlanta thought it was the funniest thing in the world. That thing kept rolling and he branded it. So let's get back into the strategy. How is the pullout method still working if Metro Boomin is still working himself? And that answer is simple. It's about exposure, not effort. I'm pretty sure Dr. Dre still makes beats. I'm pretty sure Eminem had been recording in the studio years before he dropped another project. And it's not like any of these people that you're not hearing about just stop living life and sit still in the corner of a room. The biggest difference is they're not doing something where they're searching for a massive amount of exposure. They're not pushing that button for the PR campaigns to go to work for them. You think whenever these people donate money and you find out about it, it's just because other people reported it? Most of the times, if you know that somebody donated some money to a place, it's because they got that word out themselves. A lot of times their teams are out there putting in that work to make sure you find out about what they're doing. The artist and media sometimes seem to have an adversarial relationship, especially with the paparazzi, but at the same time, there's a mutually beneficial relationship. As a matter of fact, some of these artists, some of these stars, celebrities in general, like the Kim Kardashians or whoever, actually let paparazzi know that they're going to be at a specific place. And then, of course, when they get there, they just act like, oh, I'm living my natural life. And oh, don't look at me. Pullout method isn't about not working. It's about dialing back the exposure. You can dial it back all the way, or you can just dial it back a little bit, whatever that happens to be. Whether it's because you're overworked, whether it's because you just had some kids and want to spend time with your kids, or maybe you started a record label and want to spend that time less on yourself and more on pushing your artist. You could be trying to avoid oversaturation, or you could be masterminding a full-scale rebrand. Either of those could be true. And whether you're intentional or not about how you come back and reintroduce yourself to the world is up to you. That's it. If you have some thoughts on this video, put those things in your brain in the comment section below. And other than that, if you like this video, go ahead and hit that like button. If you like it, you might as well share it. And if you're not subscribed, you know what to do. Hit that subscribe.